Austin has a restraining order against him, but he doesn't.
I don't think Austin wants anything to do with the Undertaker, and neither does Kurt Angle.
What the hell are you doing?
Some animosity between Austin and Angle now.
Oh, animosity is a very alive way of putting it.
You gotta be kidding me.
There's more than animosity here. Austin is smarter than Angle.
Well, where are you coming?
And wait just a second.
Undertaker slugging Austin as Angle ducks. The two of them arguing with each other, and Undertaker going after Angle.
The Undertaker is an awesome man. He is a fierce competitor. Again, the conscience of the WWF. Almost 11 years in this company. But the Undertaker's career could abruptly come to an end in 10 days at the Survivor Series if Team WWF loses. It is that simple. You cut to the chase, and that's where you are.
The decade of destruction could end at Survivor Series.
And let's assume that Austin, wait a minute.
Oh, look at Kurt Angle launched into the crowd.
Angle launched on the concrete floor. Angle and Austin on the same team, the Undertaker going it alone. That takes a hell of a lot of courage, a lot of guts to even step in this environment for the Undertaker. Yeah.
Off the turnbuckle, look at the Undertaker. Kurt Angle up on the shoulder and driven through the mat. Undertaker cover again, and again, the Alliance, Stone Cold in particular, breaking up that three count.
Undertaker had that match won there, you gotta believe, after that slam. But Austin, it would not to be on that exchange, but Austin cannot connect.
Uh-oh. Undertaker, hands around the throat of Austin. Austin counters, boot to the midsection, setting him up for the stun. Austin into Angle. Undertaker rolls up Austin. Can he get him? He's got him.
Can't believe it. Undertaker's won this match.
Here's Undertaker's won the match, but Kurt Angle now stomping into the Undertaker.
Kurt Angle and Austin, right back where they left off here, stomping the Undertaker down, but the Undertaker has won this match. A huge win for the WWF, but it may be a hollow victory if the Undertaker is decimated and physically dissected here.
A huge win for the Undertaker, but at what cost? And now Austin wants some of the Undertaker.
Austin shoving Kurt Angle out of the picture, and Austin
stunner
with a stunner on the Undertaker. The Austin with a stunner on the Undertaker, and now Kurt Angle talking trash to the American badass.
Kurt Angle giving it to, wait a minute! Austin just stunned Angle!
Now what the hell was that?
Stone Cold stunned his fellow Alliance member, Kurt Angle!
Stone Cold stunned a WWF man, The Undertaker. Stone Cold stunned an Alliance member, Kurt Angle.
I can tell you one thing right now, if this happens at Survivor Series, the Alliance is out of business.
What the hell are you doing?